What's up, bro?
Shout out to my girlfriend Natalie Stone. She loves all your videos, bro. She's gonna see this. She's like, oh my god, I'm so embarrassed. So I'm excited for that.
Good, bro. Famous. Nice, nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna be famous.
Dang, bro.
He has like 20,000
Shout out to Sammy Chavez.
Young Savage, why you trapping so hard? Why do you nigga capping so hard? Why you got a 12 car garage? Why you pulling out your rapper's car?
Episode 2,
first home game.
About to take off. Hey. Oh, it's good.
Cheerleader, travel uniforms, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Boy, get the light up speaker.
Ooh. Yeah.
Yep.
You know what the best part is?
What's the best part? Hey.
And then we run out.
Beaver Nation awaits you. The MTV Cribs, show them around.
Oh, I'm going to show
you something.
All
right. A select few.
Where the magic happens, I mean, we can check the temperature right now. It's pretty hot.
The hot tub.
Over here,
it drops.
This is a little cool.
Yeah. The cold tub. Ooh.
Come on, high school finals.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay. Take over the tour.
We got the sauna, you know. I was over there earlier. Woo. I was passed out. But you know, I'm here though, you know. Pour a little water on these rocks. Yeah, woo. I don't know what they're doing on the defense. I don't see how this is possible because we will be playing right now.
What is up with this? Why is it?
I really don't know. There's defense side, you know. You got corners and shit.
You got your chain on. Hey, take me to the crib, bro. Yeah. I don't get my chain. I got a floor.
I got my car.
Okay.
I didn't drive up here. Anyway, let me show you good side. You know, this part of the best locker game here.
You gotta put it on.
Yeah.
Show them a little something. Ooh. We about to switch in to our travel gear, and then we about to head out in a little bit. We got Brandon Cooks up there. Boy. It's my locker, number 8. Got the backpack. Ready? About to change now. What's good? Quarterback. Lit. Oh, shit.
Hey, Sean. I don't respect you disrespect offense, so I'm gonna whoop your ass with myself.
Oh, man. Offense and defense fighting all the time. Hey, give my man's clothes back.
Hey, Marcus,
get your big ass. Stop fucking with us, DBs!
Damn.
We
just here to take niggas' booty goals and virginities. That's all we're here to do. We don't want no smoke.
Oh! Hey, this man, he's a professional football player and basketball player.
What about
Ricky. He's a beast. What's up, Ricky?
Follow me on Instagram.
30 seconds. Go lay down.
You know, forget about it. I
got a free pass because I used to be offense, so. What's good, Trey? Damn, they fighting again? You good, Sean? You good? They took his clothes and put him up there. And they're all in the way. He won't say sorry, so they're not letting him get his clothes. Oh, they brought the polys. They brought the polys. Oh, they brought the bodyguards. Let's see. I'm about to rock these cleats. That was a weak tour. I'll give you guys a way better one next time. Actually, I'm gonna make a video. I'm gonna make a video in the new locker room so you guys can see everything. What you got? Ooh! Yes!
Gameday tomorrow, baby. That W, you know? W.
All yeah.
Day. All day, all day, all day, all day.
Okay. My man, Marcus. This man was asking me for a shout out, but he's the famous one. But this is the man. This is the man. Yeah, this is it. This is them. They're watching. This is them.
What's up, y'all? Mark Green.
Oh. What is that? You're making a basketball?
It's a tape ball.
I do some tricks for the video. And oh. 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 I gotta get this man on the camera. What's up, bro? Ooh. Hey. There we go.
Ross, there goes your boy. Your boy.
Hey, you gonna cut me still?
Yeah, I brought a razor.
Hey. This is my barber. You guys already know. I'll be looking fresh.
Check it out. Price is the bitch.
Yeah. He's black. I'm not.
Whoa.
I'm over here, you slut.
Oh.
He think he's a savage, but he don't know he's below average.
Climbing yeah. Wing. All right, so look, there's five things on the plan to win, right?
Yeah.
Play great defense.
Play great defense.
Take care of the football.
Take care of the football.
Score in the red zone.
Score in the red zone.
20 yards in. Play great special teams.
Play special teams. Win the fourth quarter. Let's go.
Coming live. Fresh, you know what I'm saying? We got Dockery. Retired specialist.
Yeah. Okay.
And we just gonna do our thing. That's our thing.
Yeah.
Up,
yeah.
We can do it. Niggas, you wanna come out? The beans and my rock star skinny. Yeah. I'ma need some more if I really wanna feel it.
What is that?
Spend that money fast if I had to. Make that money back if I had to.
Yo, this is Pasta again with the flow. We got a teammate named Jay Mo.
Okay.
He always end up on his ass on the flow.
Ooh.
Drop the mic.
That's it. We just got to the hotel. We here.
I'm tired.
Sorry too.
My hair though.
Time to get a cut. Thank you.
You're welcome, man.
We got a meeting. Steak. Got my watermelon, mashed potatoes, my Gatorade. I just got done eating. Now I'm walking to my room. My roommate was already here. It's Drew. I got a new roommate.
Saying get a little studying for the game, you know what I'm saying? Trying to,
you know,
ball out from.
I feel you, life. Bro. Oh, in the roster? That's Idaho State? Okay. Yeah. I see you. This boy working. We're roommates.
221?
Excuse me, Oos.
We're roommates.
I'm for real?
Yeah. Hey. Yeah. But I left my key in the room.
Gladly have my key. You do whatever.
You're the best, man. This dude is the best. Pretty nice out here.
Huh?
Who's your roommate?
He got a roommate.
My son, Paul
Lucas.
His dad.
Put your
CDF. Bro, why you keep farting, bro? You stink.
Aww. What the?
That's your
upper lip,
bro.
That's your beard, bro. I know your beard
smell
like shit.
It's your hair.
It's your mustache.
Your hair.
Yeah, Mexican mustache.
Oh.
Preacher man.
The man. Hey, that video was sauce.
Which one?
Your video.
I appreciate it, man.
He said which one?
If you represent it.
Yeah. Where we going right now? We got a movie.
Yeah, hopefully it's a good one.
It's Jay Billy.
Oh, I bet it's still.
It's Jay Billy.
What's up, man? Joy Billy, you know, up in this thing. Romel Dockery, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. There, Dockery up in here, videotape, everything. First home game of the season, we're about to get litty because we finna beat their ass, you know what I'm saying?
Let's go.
Go ahead, Dockery.
Let's go. Thanks, bro.
Oh, buddy.
Yeah, everybody with their pillows and stuff. Yeah.
Pillows. Flip down the chairs real quick.
Okay. Show them how it's done. I wonder why I don't have a pillow. Or you just bring in your own furniture. My setup. What's the? Hey, you gotta plug that into the. He wants a pillow. He wants a pillow.
Hey, right. You can't be selfish, huh?
See what a pillow can do to a friendship. Where you going? Wow, you wouldn't stop. Here we go. What movie is this? You have an option to either watch a movie in there or to come out here and chill and to watch football. Look at our coach. He's getting intense. Ooh. Oh. Just got my snack and I finished the movie. So I'm headed back into the hotel. Thanks for finding me.
Episode 2, we're in the building. Just finished. We just finished family prayer. Shout out to all the callers. God bless us. Stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
Hey, you gotta put Big on episode 2, bro.
Oh yeah, for sure.
So yeah, Big.
Right,
what's going on?
He's trying to get in.
Oh, this is your room? You
gonna
let him in?
No. Hey, you can come and be in. Stay tuned.
Stay tuned. We'll do this little walk to get our minds right before every game.
Actually, we did learn a lot. We learned a lot, I thought. I did, against Minnesota. I learned a ton about this Beaver team. From last year's team to this year's team.
Much improved.
Hugely improved. Much improved. In fact, everything's streamlined, almost like finishing a project and finally sweeping up and washing down the patio.